How you going, guys and girls? It's Daniel from Stewart's Racing and Shane. It's been a bit. We had a bit of a break on YouTube for a bit, getting two cars ready to go. But the big COVID pandemic, we're loaded, locked and loaded. Shane's gonna jump in and take us out for the first season, first hit for the season, off the Wahgunyah. So stay tuned, let's get this done. How you going, everyone? First stop of the day, or second stop, dude, just stopped in at a local BP on the way through to get some fuel. But we're in good old Wang, that's where we're gonna stay tonight. Because we're a few hours away from home. A bit flooded over there. Yeah, it's been a minute, it's been a while. I think it's been 4 weeks since we put up a vlog. But no, I've been working hard on Shane's and working hard on mine, and a bit hard to film and rushing to get these done. Mine's coming together good. It's just about ready to rock and roll. We're just waiting for a carby to come in, and hopefully a dyno next week, and Bansdale on the, what would it be, the next weekend. Yeah, Bansdale next weekend, 27th, I think it is. 26th, 27th. Either. It's one of them days. But now we're there. Shaney's all signed in. Did you get it? Mm-hmm. All done?
Yeah.
Bit of a look around. Stairs are over there. We're just parked up over here so we can park next to the uncle. Go and have a looky looky at the track. Winglets, luxury sedans, Gosser or some sort. Hold faithful. Back again, guys. Had a phone call, so here we are. It's a lot, it's not as big as what I thought it was, actually. Nowhere near as big as what I thought it was. Yeah, that's it. Steve's here. Time to give him a hand, and here we go, ladies and gents, Grand Parade. Classes are running tonight at production sedans, which are these ones just here. That's a Gosser or a production. That one there is a open slash modified slash Gosser. Standard, not sure what that class is called. Production sedan, standard, late model that's now an open, which open you can run into them. Standard, shiny. But yeah, that's about it. Just Grand Parade, bit of a showdown and looky-looky at what's here. Go back and do some tyre prep, tyre pressures. We'll go from there. See you in heat one. Ah, starting out a pole in the first heat as well. Well, that's heat one done. Second, can't be more happier than that. Good show.
We go for a start. Sorry, it's a bit zoomed in this corner. Just trying to get the distance for the furthest corner.
Thank you. Oh well, 10th to 2nd again, which is good. It's really good. We don't really compete with V8s. Not on a track this long. That's exactly why I don't race up here. But yeah, no, that's really good.
Thank you.
Checking again for mates. Couldn't ask for anything better, really. Yeah, really good. Car strong. Have to sit in the shed for so long. Should be easily out of two for the final. And yeah, continue this form. It'll be really good. See you on the next one. Doing good. 3 seconds so far.
Cheer when he comes around, guys and girls. Woo! 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 chains out of two.
Yeah, he can blow really a lot of.
Facebook. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll probably recap tomorrow. If I don't, thanks for watching. Hit the button below and subscribe. See you guys. Looky, looky, what we have here. We come here with a strategy and it paid off. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Actually, I think it's going to be pizza for dinner. Here he is! Woo! What's that?
Phil's probably got it halfway there already. He didn't do his own.
No, I got your doughies. Here's Stephen, the winner. We got his doughies. That's it. If you want to see the full race and everything with Shane, I'll zoom back a bit. It'll be up on the YouTube channel very soon, but yeah. Strategy all night was, we were worried about the 7-1, the 7, and the strategy was let's play slow all night, which we did, and show our cards in the final, which we did, and we prevailed. So yeah, winner winner chicken dinner. Says winner winner chicken dinner. The winner's corner. That's all right. Hey, going, guys. Welcome to the bonus feature. Yeah, success last night with Shane. Home now. You had a good night overall. A couple of little issues with it, but it's just, yeah, a couple of bolts that we didn't tighten up all the way. First heat, the right-hand front wheel leant over the opposite way, which anyone's got a Commodore, they know how hard it is to tighten them bolts up so they don't, so the wheel doesn't come back out. Yeah, all in all, good night. We're hopefully going to hit Bairnsdale in the Vic3 car on this coming weekend. Engine's in, running. Yeah. Bonus time. So we're all ready to go. Apart from a carburetor that we're waiting for. It's all nice and shiny. All wrong way. Big shout out to all the sponsors. Without them, this car wouldn't look and hopefully go as good as what it should. It should be a lot different. Yeah, going a lot different direction. Just change, not so much changing more power, just changing a few little differences in torque and stuff like that. But we're all in. Engine, yeah, sounds apart. Sounds a lot different than last year, that's for sure. But yeah, that's us. As I said before, I say it many times again, if you like what you see, yeah, hit that subscribe button. We have had, as I noticed, noted in the start of the vlog that, yeah, it's been a couple of weeks, but we've been pushing hard to get two cars ready out for this weekend, and Shane decided to go to Wahgunyah, so that's where we went. Hopefully see you at Bairnsdale. Hopefully see you from the track at Bairnsdale, and all goes well on the dyno. See you on the next one. Love yous. Bye.